This is the first method I tried for cutting the gearbox gears. As you can see in the picture insets, the cutter is a 1mm parallel cutter. This is a tool primarily for cutting PCBs, which are usually made from a thermosetting type of plastic rather than a thermoplastic type of plastic. The problem with milling thermoplastics is that if you're not careful, the cuttings can get hot or even just warm, and they will stick to the cutter. As the cuttings from this tiny cutter are so small, the tendency to do this is very high. It is possible to mill thermoplastic dry with this cutter, but to prevent the tiny shavings from balling on the cutter and often causing it to snap, the feed rate and spindle speed need to be very slow. And even then the finish is not good. I have found that using a coolant is the only way to achieve a good finish. Mill at a reasonable speed and eliminate the possibility of the 1mm tool from snapping. However, notwithstanding this, it turned out that this first effort at milling the gears by this method was not satisfactory. The coolant played havoc with the dimensional stability of the wooden table base, with the result that the tool in some places did not mill completely through the material, and the whole operation was a failure. I'll show this at the end of the video.